gold and black can only mean one thing. The future is here, and the future is now. This is NXT.
Mickie James and NXT!
The following contest is a tag team tables match. Introducing first, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James!
A six-time champion. Mickie James, also a talented country singer.
Mickie James, talented in the ring, talented behind the microphone. Byron, one of these days you'll find something you're good at in life. Maybe not.
Say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
And from Columbus, Ohio,
Alexa Bliss!
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness. And she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair.
Wait, what? What? Are you serious right now? Oh, you scared me, Corey.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
Success in NXT, even winning the tag team titles with Ember Moon.
Saxon, I think you should lay down and play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey.
Why don't you just stand up in front of it? Just stand there. Just stand there.
You'll make him hurt, don't you, Michael? What? It was true love.
profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
Superstar goes through a table, this match will be over. In danger of that fate tonight, it's going to be Mickie James and Alexa Bliss. And standing in their way of victory, we see Shotzi Blackheart and Mandy Rose.
A match where you have to be extra conscious of your surroundings, never turning your back on a table.
Yeah, a table can change from a friend to an enemy in an instant. That knowledge is crucial to obtaining a win in this one.
With punches and not
a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And Rose gets out of harm's way.
She got launched. Alexa gets reversed. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. Taking this to the floor. Loading a big kick to the back. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh! Ooh, well measured.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
She's enduring some damage. That's one way to create some separation.
She was looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
She re-enters the ring now. Into the ring now. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Boom! Backdrop suplex!
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables.
To the body. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. And James capitalizes there.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Ah, attacked in the midsection.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done. Well-placed kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Quite an effective counter.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Wow, what a strike to the back. She's beginning to flag a little. She goes back inside the ropes.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget
it.
Kick lands.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Maggie's attack gets reversed.
She is really showing her confidence.
Face first off the knee.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Adam Hook.
DDT! She's taking a beating here.
I think we're about to see a body go through a table real soon.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, my God.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
And James capitalizes there.
dismantling your opponent.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
No, 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 no. You gotta win at any cost.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Fighting back for the counter.
Oh, look at this. Back slam.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Boom, sit-out slam.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Insulting.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Every aspect of this match is only going to get harder at this point. If you have a chance to close it out, now is the time.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
This mouth
again. This is gonna be bad.
Oh no.
Even happier to avoid going through a table.
A tables match takes its toll, but they were able to pull out the win here.
Maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like
well, she's scary, all right. The queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee Ray.
I cannot believe that this woman was actually NXT UK Women's Champion for 649 days. That's ridiculous.
Oh, you better believe it, Michael. In fact, Kaylee Ray has referred to herself as the, quote, forever champion.
That's pretty incredible.
It is incredible.
Well, forever could all come to a screeching halt tonight.
Extremely arrogant and very disrespectful. I saw how this woman was talking to you, Byron.
Well, thanks for setting it up for me, Michael.
No, I actually liked it.
There's a reason she's one of NXT UK's most successful competitors.
Representing the League of Nations, from Glasgow, Scotland, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Tensions riding high, plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
Ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Tenacious
spirit, just a ball of energy every time she steps foot in the ring, Michael.
Nikki A.S.H. always gives it her all once the bell rings, and tonight should be no different.
And then you have a fiery star on the rise like Kaylee Ray, willing to do what
she can end it here.
point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Really just laying it in.
Enough already.
Right in the mouth.
Relentless. Punch connects.
Trapped now and just an elbow to the face.
And Nikki is at a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Rey is firing on all cylinders.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Oh, goodness! That'll turn your lights out. Kaylee fends her off.
Lands a body shot.
Under the rope she goes.
Oh, man.
Will this be enough? She powers out immediately there.
She's really letting her opponent know how much fight she has.
Tough position to be caught in here.
She's feeling the hurt here.
From the top.
All the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two.
Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Striking.
Six.
Submission.
Looking for the win.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out.
I was sure this one was over.
And up the turnbuckles we go. Up high. Oh, Nikki's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Two.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time. What a costly error there.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
And targeting the leg there.
impact, and there is destruction to follow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from parts unknown. Reckoning!
This is a woman with one clear mission, to destabilize the entire women's division.
You're absolutely right. Reckoning does not care if she wins as long as she hurts her opponents.
Has to imagine she'd enjoy winning, though.
Bad attitude right here.
Oh, that mask is scary.
Her opposition should be scared.
Wow, where did they get this competitor from?
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Whitney Way!
Okay, time for me to play the bad guy. The competitor seems like a good athlete, but she seems way out of her depth to me.
Have a little faith, Corey. We have a ton of long shots who made it to the top. Plus, she has the work.
Just because you look the part doesn't mean you are the part, Saxton. Take you, for example. There are few certainties in life. The sun is yellow, the sky is blue, I'm better than Saxton, and this competitor is going to lose.
Did you forget I pinned you for the 24/7 title, Corey?
Oh, shut up, Saxton.
Excited when this superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
And then we have a Reckoning, whose spite sometimes clouds her vision.
Blinds her vision is more accurate. Look, Reckoning's a tremendous athlete, but most times, Reckoning's rage gets the best of her. If she can harness her anger and turn it into a controlled rage, Reckoning will be very...
Right?
You see, yeah, looking for the submission.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
Trapped and nowhere.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters. How insulting is that?
And she saw that coming from Reckoning.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, with authority!
Oh, man, what a grief. Turn your lights out.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Oh, look out.
Kinrod, quickly, the cover.
She was close to the end there.
Not yet.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Now, oh, trampling the opposition.
Reckoning is losing all the momentum here.
Yeah, right now, Reckoning has to trust her instincts at this point.
And Reckoning's rage got bottled up against her there.
Incoming!
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Being carried around with ease.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my God. From the apron.
There's the old...
Oh!
Damage to the hamstrings. She's in the ring now.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Eat defeat!
And now Reckoning is unleashing a controlled rage.
She manages to get control.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Of
perseverance is unreal.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Wow, I thought this was over. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. That offense really hitting her hard. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Selena Del Sol.
Australia became absolutely iconic.
Yeah, what happened to Peyton Royce? She used to be humble. She used to be courteous.
You can be humble, you can be courteous, or you can be great, Byron Saxton. And that's what Peyton Royce intends on becoming.
Here at NXT, she was an award winner. Breakout star of the year with her iconic teammate, Billie Kay.
Extremely talented.
Her attitude, that's something else.
She's been nothing but sweet to me, Saxton.
She's in her own. She's ready. highly competitive tag team division in WWE, winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker.
Oh. Tag is made.
Big right hand.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, arm drag.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
One blade.
Nicely done. Mm-hmm.
The fatigue is setting in for her. Here's a cover.
One, two.
Oh, big kick out by Evans.
Not yet.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
Oh, knee to the ace.
That's going to hurt. She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
With the retaliation. Arm drag, nicely done.
Trampling the opposition.
She's got it, got her shoulders down.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Saw that one coming. Oh, straight forearm. Oh, and she turns it around. Tag made, she's in.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Ooh. Carefully measured knee strikes.
Elected with these knee strikes. Swinging neck breaker. Hair, anything but the hair.
Win at any cost.
Now Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out.
Oh my goodness. Is it fully locked in?
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap. Up top high, but look at the well-placed elbows will force the counter and a great break. She's pushed into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Two and a half in the waning moments of it.
He's gonna try it again. Oh, Billy Kane's out. That's it. Two.
Haymaker connects.
And that shot gets her the separation she wanted.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Did you hear that impact? She's going for it.
And there's the save.
So much damage inflicted.
Rolling elbow
It finds its mark.
Ouch.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Nasty kick.
Control? She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Kay's got her right where she wants her.
Tag made!
Billy Kay just about to finish this.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Oh, she's still alive.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without the round being over for her. There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two.
Proud of herself tonight.
Here are your winners, Roxanne Perez and Peyton Royce.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Chemistry on point. Teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.
She added some attitude, and her new style suits her well. A new Toni Storm.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm!
Toni Storm has spent years honing her craft, carving her path to WWE by way of Australia. Time spent in Europe, even in Japan before arriving in NXT and making a mark.
When it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
To the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Go, 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 go.
It's about to go down, and don't think Toni Storm does not remember when Rhea Ripley put her out of action. The only question is, will that affect how Toni approaches this matchup?
Toni Storm is going to be firing on all cylinders to show that she is better than ever. Storm will do anything to bring her opponent down tonight, especially when that opponent is Rhea Ripley.
There's a big fight feel here tonight.
Stomping. Ouch. Strong kick.
My goodness. Storm got out of the way.
Elbow smash.
Jarring European uppercut.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Toni Storm might run her mouth a lot, but she's also an accomplished in-ring technician. Corey, what do you think the strategy to compete with her here is?
Well, Storm works a methodical, technical pace. The key here is to refuse to let Storm dictate that pace. Speed things up if you have to. Disorient her. Basically, never let Toni time happen.
Ooh, right to the leg.
She's beginning to flag a little. What a shot!
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Eight.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Down with the leg drop.
Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Oof, nails the midsection.
Snap suplex.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Toni with the counter. Paying it right back with a reversal. Riptide. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Two, three, no.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it.
The prism trap is in.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
She is determined to escape.
She flips it back on her.
Hooked up.
Oh, shit breaker. That should do it right there.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
What a win for Rhea Ripley over Toni Storm, and what devastating power from Rhea Ripley.
Ripley was relentless in her mission to destroy Toni Storm and leaves here victorious. It was not Toni time tonight.
Bianca can deadlift 415 pounds.
Don't let the bright lights of the beauty fool you.
Bianca Belair is an absolute beast in the weight room and in the ring. And she uses her hair as a weapon. Perfectly legal, Cole. I hope it happens tonight. What a tremendous athlete.
It's boss time.
The standard, the blueprint, one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha!
Slam champion in WWE, has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's titles, as well as the women's tag team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
Just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Sasha Banks out here and ready for competition. Banks considers herself the blueprint of WWE, the standard bearer.
It's hard to deny any of that, Michael. Unparalleled in-ring work, self-confidence, through the roof, and heck, she's always looking like a million bucks. Sasha Banks,
here it comes, guys! Look at this!
Oh my, stretched out like taffy right now.
The EST!
Trying to make her out. She needed that badly.
Oh goodness, that looked bad.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good! Oh man!
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Woo, well measured.
And for a young superstar like Bianca Belair, it has to be tough not to get blindsided by the bright lights that come with facing Sasha Banks. How does Belair handle this atmosphere?
She's gonna act like she's been here before, because guess what? She has. With that in mind, she should lean into her strengths here. Power and stamina.
Don't do it! Suicide dive!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And the EST got bested there.
Banks came into this match wanting to once again prove her unparalleled ability. She made a good case on that move.
Three.
Ooh, what a forearm club. The boss avoids the attack. Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Four.
Oh, she's able to use one good leg there.
Trying to capitalize.
Six.
And behind. Back suplex.
Seven.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Eight.
Catches the leg. Takedown. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Chicken wing up and leg slam.
And Banks just felt.
Bianca Belair has her in possession. Kennedy, the kiss of death.
That just put down the boss.
Pin. One, two, three.
I'm on my own against the wall.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
And
what a moment for Bianca Belair, knocking off one of the all-time greats in Sasha Banks.
Gotta hand it to her. Belair did everything she said she was gonna do and more. Move aside, Sasha. There's a new standard in the women's division.
And their opponents, Raquel Gonzalez and Tegan Knox, the Cosa Nostra.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Snaps suplex. I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. Roundhouse kick. Boom! Thanks for coming. Looking bad for her here. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Turns that back on Ember. Right across the face.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Combo is out of this world, Cole. It's a look.
This could be it. Cover. Kick out just in time.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Clubbing blow to the back. She's taking a beating here. Worked it over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
So painful, being put into knots.
What's gonna happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just gotta shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole, it looks...
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in. Knox has her dead to rights.
Look to the body. This match continues.
Oh, look at this here, guys! Look at this!
Suplex! And you're powerful, my goodness! Gonzalez entering.
She did it! She picked up the victory!
Here are your winners, Tegan Knox and Raquel Gonzalez, the Cosa Nostra!
What a victory here tonight in this dramatic tag team match.
I cannot believe what these women just went through. An unforgettable tornado tag team match.